There's Melbourne Gordon here.
These are the beers we drank at the bottle share. Beers from the UK and US of A.
And Poland.
Many yeah. Beers.
So, Rob, your favourite beer of tonight?
There's a couple. Brewdog Black Tokyo Rising is actually incredible. No, I'm not having just one. Brooklyn Black Ops is amazing. Moreland's Hot Crack is very good as well.
Crack.
You worst.
Oh, it's good. Sorry, but it's Time Bank, Penguin Porter. But that's not a bad thing. It's still a good beer.
Your best?
My best beers are Footprint. There we go. And Black Ops, the Moylan as well. The worst ones are, I would say, I'll go like Heavenly Porter.
That's it.
Yeah. Okay.
And John.
Right. Best beers are Footprint. I did like the Moylan Stout. I did like the Brooklyn, the Bourbon, and I am very fond of IPA, so IPA's got to be happening.
And the worst?
No, and also that one. And I'd say the worst one, in probably flavour, your body, was probably the Heavenly Porter by Time Bank.
So far, that's the worst majority. And the best majority has been that one. And yeah,
and maybe that one as well.
Yeah,
yeah.
And we've got to mention the incredible Dr. Peanut Butter.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. For me, the worst beer was the Heavenly Porter. The best beer was the Peanut Butter. The beer that stood out the most was that one, and probably that one.
No.
The rest were blended into the surprise beer. For me, was the collaboration.
Yes.
Yeah.
But it's been a great bottle share from hey. John.
Hey.
Rob.
Martin.
Hey.
Yorkshire.
Hey.
Yorkshire.
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 Why?